रहीम, डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास फर्स्ट ईयर, अस्सलामु अलैकुम। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट यूनिट सेकंड, मैट्रिसेस एंड डिटरमिनेंट्स, वेयर डेफिनेशन ऑफ अ मैट्रिक्स इज, अ मैट्रिक्स इज अ रेक्टेंगुलर एरे ऑफ नंबर्स enclosed in large square brackets. Means when we have different numbers which are arranged and enclosed in a square bracket, large square bracket, then this is called a matrix. For example, here we have different numbers whose arrangement is, here numbers are written in horizontal and also in vertical lines, where horizontal lines in matrices are called rows. Here 3, 2, 1, 3 and 5, 7, 2, 9 are written in form of horizontal line. So these horizontal lines are called rows. And 3, 5, 2, 7, 1, 2 and 3, 9 are written in the form of vertical lines. Then these lines are called columns in matrix. Now, general definition of matrix for m rows and n columns is, a matrix is a rectangular array or arrangement of mn elements aij. Here in simple example 3, 2, 1, 3, 5, 7, 2, 9 are elements of matrix, and now here we are taking general form, so we represent those real numbers which will be given in your example or in question are represented by aij, where I varies from 1 to m and this I represent rows. This is for row representation. And j varies from 1 to n, where this j represent position of column. I represent position of row and j represent position of column. Now we have to make a matrix whose m rows and n columns. So let us consider matrix is represented by A. Then how we will write for elements A, I, J. I varies from 1 to m. So write down 1. This is for row, first row. This is for second row. First we will change only I. 1, first row, 2, second row, up to last is M. M, last row. Now for column J. First column, 1, second column, 2, and the last column, N. So this is general definition. Now, order of matrix. The order of a matrix is given by the number of rows followed by the number of columns. If the matrix A has m rows and n columns, so its order is m by n and read as m by n matrix. So what is order of matrix? If A has m rows and n columns, then how we will write order? We will write m by n. For example, we have a matrix whose row number of rows are 2 and number of columns are 3. Then its order is 2 by 3. Now, types of matrices, where first is row matrix. A matrix with only one row is called row matrix. For example, here we have a matrix where we have only one row, that is 2, 3, 5, 7, only one row. So this is called row matrix. Second type is column matrix. A matrix with only one column is called column matrix. For example, here 1, 2, 5, 7. We have only one column, so this is called column matrix. Type third, square matrix. If number of rows is equal to number of columns in any matrix, then this is called a square matrix. For example, we have a matrix with m rows and n columns, and number of rows, that is m, is equals to number of columns, that is n. So this is called a square matrix. Example, here we have a matrix 1, 2, 5, 7. Now 1, 2, first row, 5, 7, second row. Means here we have two rows. And vertically 1, 5, first column, 2, 7, second column. Two columns with two rows and two columns. So this is a square matrix. Another example, here 1, 2, 3, 5, 9, 0, 7, 2, 9. These are three rows, and vertically 1, 5, 7, 2, 9, 2, 3, 0, 3, three columns. So this is also a square matrix because number of rows and number of columns are equal for both cases. Now rectangular matrix. A matrix in which number of rows, that is M, is not equals to number of columns, then this is called rectangular matrix. Examples, here we have 1, 2, 5 and 4, 3, 7 are two rows. 1, 4, 2, 5, 5, 7 are three columns. Number of rows 2 and number of columns 3, which are not equal. So this is a rectangular matrix. Another example, here first row is 1, 2, 3, 5. Elements of second row 5, 2, 3, 2. Elements of third row 7, 9, 0, 5. So here we have 1, 2 and 3 rows. But number of columns are 1, 2, 3, 4. Rows 3, 4, columns 4. So they are not equal, representing a rectangular matrix.